be Naimah, Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic 2 Advanced Level. In this lecture, I will discuss chapter number 4, quadratic equation exercise number 4.7. Question number 2, show that the roots of the following equations will be real. Part number 1, that is x square minus 2 into m plus 1 divide m plus 3 is equal to 0, where m does not equal to 0. Here coefficient of x square is equal to 1 and coefficient of x is equal to minus 2 into m plus 1 divided by m, and c is equal to 3. So discriminant formula is equal to b square minus 4ac. By substitution the values of a, b and c in discriminant, that is minus 2 into m plus 1 divided by m whole square minus 2 whole square is equal to plus 4 into m plus 1 divide m whole square minus 4. 1 time is 4, 4 3 time is 12, so 4 into m plus 1 divided by m whole square is equal to m square plus 1 divide m square plus 2 minus 12, so 4 common into m square plus 1 divide m square plus 2, 4 3 times is 12, so minus 3. So next 4 into m square plus 1 divide m square plus 2 minus 3 is equal to minus 1, so 4 into m, this is the formula, that is m minus 1 divide m over square plus 1, so f 4 into m minus 1 divide m whole square plus 1 greater than 0. So as discriminant is always positive because m minus 1 divide m whole square greater than 0 for all m belong to real number and m does not equal to 0, hence the roots are real, which is the required solution. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.